Okay, movers, you've made it to the end of another week. This is Friday, Movement Plan 2.18, coming at you on May 24th. You've got Friday, Saturday, and Sunday to complete this. I like to get them done early and enjoy my weekend, knowing I've already had my healthy relationship with exercise for the weekend. But we're going to start with the warm-up, then we're going to score against the deadlift, the tennis ball bounce, and the jump rope. Remember, check out the movement overview videos. Make sure you're doing those properly and you know how to score them. Then we've got a fun challenge. This is an increasing cycles in 12 minutes. So set your timer for 12 minutes. Then you're gonna do one squat, one push-up, one sit-up. Two squats, two push-ups, two sit-ups. Three, 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 four. And you're gonna go as high as you can, completing that number in each of the three movements, squat, push-up, and sit-up at your level, and see how high you can get to before 12 minutes runs out. All right, so check out the challenge video if you want a little bit more detail on that. At the end of the challenge, of course, we cool down. So I hope you've taken part in Facebook Week, what we've been calling this week. We're looking for your comments on our Facebook page, so check out M20 Fitness. Make sure you like our page and give us your feedback. We'd love to hear from you. Otherwise, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Congratulations on taking another step towards having a healthy relationship with exercise. That's what M20 is all about. Next week's gonna be Invite Your Friend Week, okay? But enjoy your weekend. We'll see you Monday. And remember, keep moving.